you getting the couldn't download update error on your Samsung phone? No need to worry. In this video, I'm gonna guide you on how to fix the couldn't download update error on your phone. So let's get started. Before doing anything else, make sure to enable mobile data or Wi-Fi. Your phone charge is above 50%. After that, try these step-by-step solutions to fix this error. Solution 1. Turn on Wi-Fi scan throttling. First, open up the settings, then scroll down to the bottom, then tap on developer options. Now find out the Wi-Fi scan throttling. Here it is. Make sure to turn on the toggle. Solution 2. Turn on the auto update system. Go to the settings. Now scroll down to the bottom. After that, tap on developer options. Make sure to turn it on. After that, scroll down and find out the auto update system. Here it is. Toggle it on. After that, go ahead and check whether your issue is solved or not. If not, solution 3. Free up your phone storage. Go to the settings, then scroll down a little bit. Tap on device care. After that, tap on storage. Now make sure that you have enough storage to download software update. To do that, tap on trash, then tap on any files. Next, tap on edit from the top right side. Now check mark to select all from the top left corner. And then tap delete all from the bottom right corner. Tap delete again. Now go back to manage storage. Tap unused apps. Uninstall all the unused apps from here. Again, go back to the manage storage page. Now tap on duplicate files. Tap select all from here and then tap delete from the below. Now tap delete to confirm it. Solution 4. Reset network settings. Go to the settings again, scroll down. After that, tap on general management. Now scroll down again, tap on reset, then scroll down once again. Tap reset mobile network settings, or if you are a Wi-Fi user, then tap reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Now tap reset settings. Your network is reset done. Now connect your network again and try to update your software again. So that's it. Hope your error is fixed now. If you have any queries, leave them in the comment box below. Thanks for watching.